My name is Vinod Kannan. I am coming from Mexico. I own one factory over there, actually from Kerala, India. I was there for last 25 years. I heard about Swamiji only about 6 months back from my friend from Bangalore. I immediately decided to come. After passing about 20 days over here, I feel fantastic. My health has improved a lot. I didn't get any thinking of the past. I'm just encouraged. I'm very proud to tell all these things. I'm very happy to share all these things to you. Thank you very much. Today, you know, today, one of the sections, Swamiji was giving some kriyas. No, what is that? Yeah, some inside vibration was there all over the body, and I felt after that section I felt very nice. Maybe that is a Kundalini awakening, and I'm very glad to express this to all of you.
What do you think about Swamiji?
I heard about him only about 6 months back. Then I was seeing all his YouTube videos, and many contradictions was there. But when I compare everything, nothing was real. So immediately I decided to come here for inner awakening.